such thing as a good loss, but the Toronto Maple Leafs certainly proved a lot of things to a lot of people tonight, even though they came up on the short end of a 5-4 score. The Leafs played with a lot of fire and got a big boost from the most raucous Gardens crowd in some time. For a while, it looked as if every Leaf was going to take a chunk out of every Devil on the ice. Dan Daou and Wendell Clark welcomed Slava Fetisov to Toronto. Mark LaForest went about 200 feet out of his way to take some shots at Sean Burke. Rob Ramage scrapped with Brendan Shanahan. Luke Richardson tried to do the same to Kirk Muller. When all was said and done, the Devils were seen scurrying to their locker room and heading out of town in a hurry. They won the game, but I think they might have lost part of the battle. Leafs got on the board first here. Puck is dumped back to the there. Now, a little later, the Devils take the lead. Nice passing McLean to Shanahan. He scores, beats Mark LaForest 2-1 for New Jersey. Leafs were hitting everything in sight tonight. Dan Daou welcoming Slava Fetisov to the NHL. Bang, right in the schlong there. Now, later in the second period, New Jersey adds to a 3-1 lead. McLean passes to the point to Bruce Taxi Driver. His shot tipped in.
You talking to me?
Yeah, I am. Brandon Shanahan, 4-1 New Jersey. Leafs cut the lead.